Have you ever heard of the law of attraction? I think you might. Well then, I'm not gonna tell you anything about it. I'm going to show it to you. These are two diapason and they are of the same frequency. Can you see 440 Hz? I'm now going to literally excite this one. I'll make it vibrate and you will hear this other one vibrating as well. Did you hear it? And now I'll do the opposite. I'll excite this one. What happens is that when this vibrates, it makes the hair particles vibrating and they literally resonate with this one and they'll make it move. I'm going to show you now the law of attraction in action. This simulates, emanates a frequency, okay? Let's see if these two guys get excited. And when? No, they're not vibrating. But what is this frequency? It's 437 Hz. Let's try with 440 Hz. Okay, let's stop this. Yes. They vibrate because this is the same frequencies that they are at, 440. Let's try another one. No, 443 Hz. Let's try again, 440. Let's stop it. Yes, they vibrate. So they only vibrate when something of the same frequency vibrates. This demonstrates then when you're feeling peaceful, maybe even excited or happy, you're vibrating at a particular frequency. And most likely you will attract, resonate and manifest people and circumstances like the energy you're vibrating at. And if you're frustrated, angry, you will be emanating those frequencies and you will resonate and manifest angry and frustrated people and circumstances, most likely. Why did I show you all this? Because I want you to keep in mind and in your heart how important it is to feel good. Because every time you feel good, you are going to resonate and attract something alike. And regardless, isn't it great to feel good? I invite you to ask yourself as often as you can, how am I feeling? And then, unless you're already feeling great, do whatever you can to raise your vibration.